And I'll tell you why I don't know. Because I don't know why the creator of the universe did anything. I have no idea. I can have some ideas, but I don't even bother with it. I just say that I'm here. I was created. I didn't make myself. I showed up here, found that I was here. And one of the first things people let me know is that I've been dumped off in a place where there are problems. So I came to the conclusion, it took me a little while to get there, that I'm here for the purpose of solving problems. Now, why would the Creator give me problems? I don't know. But I have problems, so I figure, since I'm here and I've been given tools like hands, fingers, you know, fingers on a hand, I've been given feet, I've been given eyes and ears. I was given all this. This is some pretty first-class equipment. Okay, a hand is, you know, just look at your hand. That's some first-class equipment. I didn't make that hand. I don't know anything about even what's in that hand. I can command with a mind, I guess. Some people call it that. I've been told that I have a mind. So they say that your mind tells your hand what to do. And I know this is true. You know, I pick up a telephone, you know, and my mind tells me to get up out of this chair and walk over to another chair on the other side of the room. And my mind tells my legs to do that. And my legs respond. Now, I don't know why that is. I didn't have anything to do with producing any of that. And if I had something to do with it, I certainly don't remember it. So I couldn't be the originator of it. Because if I was the originator of anything, I would remember it. I would remember when I made the first hand. And I would remember when I made the first leg and what I made it out of. And all of the elements that went into it. I don't remember any of that. And that indicates to me that there is something greater than me. There is something greater than me. I don't care what you call it. All right? But that something has put me in a situation where I'm given problems. I have problems. I don't know of any person that doesn't say that every now and then, at least, they have a serious problem, all right? But I see people walking around trying to solve problems all day, even if it's just trying to run to catch the bus. That's a problem. And they miss the bus, and they get angry and frustrated.
That's another problem.
All right, that's another problem, okay? So, in answer to the question, I don't know. Why anything is here? Why there are planets? What are all those, you know, things that the people that study the stars and all like that, they say there are millions of universes out there.